Hey guys, what is going on? Another week, another video, and this week I am at Cal-Nev-Ha Circle K's annual fall training conference in beautiful Sonora, California at Old Oak Ranch. And here's a video just showcasing my experience here at Old Oak Ranch and fall training conference. So let's go. Say hi, Adriana.
Hello.
And then Hannah's back there. Away from Old Oak Ranch for FTC. The view is amazing. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's quite nice. So now we're making the turn to Old Oak Ranch Conference Center, which means we're really freaking close. FTC this way. There we are. There we go. We made it! We made it!
Look at the sky. Doesn't that look awesome? It's just...
Yes. Hella, but you know what else would be awesome?
Look at that.
You're recording it?
You know what else would be awesome? If I was in your YouTube video.
So, there are a lot of people here already at Fall Training Conference, and it's night one. It's Friday night. This is a three-day event, and basically, this event brings together Circle K clubs, which are community services clubs, from all over California, Nevada, and Hawaii, from various college campuses such as University of Nevada, Reno, UC San Diego, Orange Coast College, UC Berkeley, and they all come together at this location to celebrate the start of a new term, a new Circle K year, and get the members motivated for what the new year has to offer. There is expected to be like 600 people here, 600 plus people, so over the course of this video you guys will check it out and you'll see how crazy this is.
So I think at this point in time, the quiet moments are all gone, right?
Like, there's no more quiet moments.
So there's a multitude of students, members and Circle K'ers here from all different walks of life, all different schools, and right now they're cheering. Take two, there are a wide variety of students and Circle K members ranging from all different walks of life, all from different schools.
I want you guys to have fun this weekend. Always travel in pairs. Have a lot of fun, make memories. This is a really like once in a lifetime event. So yeah, make the most of it.
It's the end of night one, and it's been pretty good so far. And you know, this is my fifth year here, my fifth and final year at this place, and it's really brought me a lot of great memories. I've kind of lost my voice a little bit because I've been screaming, yelling, cheering, but it's time to get some rest and check back in tomorrow for the next part. So, peace. So, morning, it's day two. Now is the
Robert Rodriguez.
New member induction, followed by the ceremony of life. It's interesting to watch Bobby and get their new member and see the potential that they have
and Brian
to grow into stronger members in the future. Because you never know what's going to happen. And so, as all these members have been certificates, who knows where their future will take them. I'm really excited to see what happens.
We are an organization for creating servant leaders. That's what people on Circle K, and many of you might not even know what it means right now. Servant leader is one who puts the needs of others first. A servant leader focuses on building a community instead of themselves. A servant leader creates other future leaders. Those servant leaders are all of you. All of you are the main reason why CNH is so great. To the veterans in the room, thank you for setting the standard and take what you have learned and share it with the new members. To the new members, please make the most out of your time experience and get ready for the venture that awaits you.
Right now, it's a t-shirt fashion show. So I'm going to go out and strut their stuff and here's just a glimpse of it.
So how was you guys' FTC experience so far? Well, just be glad you didn't lose your voice like me. Bye. Bye. This is Mimi. She did a great job at the event.
Bye. Thank you for coming.
And so now we just adjourned and everyone's saying their goodbyes and getting ready to go home. It's been fun. It's been real.
Hey friends, so some stuff that I didn't get a chance to elaborate on is, as you may have noticed, it was my fifth and final year at this event, and so it was my first time being a general member with no responsibilities. I didn't really get the chance to be a general member ever since I was, well, a freshman. So, because after freshman year, being a general member, I moved on to becoming president of one of the clubs, and then lieutenant governor overseeing many clubs, and then district governor overseeing a lot of clubs and helping supervise the entire event. So it was the first time I got to kind of sit back, relax, and watch other people do their thing. And after 5 years, it made me realize that it's just a matter of taking the first step. Once again, you never know where you'll be in the future, and it's a matter of taking the first step and consistently going forward with it, applying yourself, and you don't know where the future will take you. For me, in my case, being a general member and falling in love with that event, which has taken me to move on to the higher up positions and being retired from them and then stepping back and seeing other people with their potential, seeing where they can go in the future. And it's pretty awe-inspiring to see where the new members can go. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Unfortunately, I didn't get to record or even include as much footage as I would have liked to. Some of it wasn't that great, and some of the audio was a bit off. It was my first time using the GoPro, so there's that. But there's also the fact that when I was editing it, I decided to leave out some stuff about the event, because I wanted to leave it with a little bit of mystery, so as not to spoil the event for people who are interested in going next year, or the year after that, or, you know, whenever. I just didn't want to spoil it, you know? And so hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. Stay tuned. I'm trying to keep up with a lot of my goals still, but final season is so close. And hopefully during winter break, I'll get to some more of them. But recently I went on a trip to Seattle, so I have a lot of footage from there. So stay tuned within the next week or two, and that video will come out. So until next time, friends, peace.
I'm next to the hall.